what this would do to us right now. We have some money. Should we build stuff? I think we have to build some facility. Do we have any engineers on? We can build a power relay, which is not bad actually. 12 days, huh? Proving ground. Well, we have to build this to turn back. Go ahead. Also, humans decreasing construction time by 50%. Okay, good stuff. Six days. I think that's good. Workshop is gonna be done in one day. We can actually occupy this soon. What about the engineering bay? Can we build anything? We do have we do have some money. So let's see, build some items. Mind shield is good, but I don't think I'm gonna go for it yet. Weapons, we don't have anything right now. Armor, we can do that. So one's mind shield. It's an instant build. It requires 45 supplies, which is not little, you know. In comparison to the others, it's quite expensive, but I don't know.
I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in a long time.
Okay. Again, I click quickly. Time to investigate 6 days. Grenade ammo. Oh no. Let's see. You have the black market. You have the supplies right here. We have to make contact. I don't know. We do have to make contact here.
Setting course for the Mexican regional tract.
I think we do have to do this. Because the other stuff, they are good. I think we have to make contact. I honestly think so.
Thanks, Commander. The new workshop will do just fine.
Good stuff. Let's go to the facility. I love the design here.
I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Cool. I think I will do this, and I'm gonna put Ana Chavez here. Okay. Good stuff. So what does this do now? Providing gremlins. What does this mean? Right? What does this do? We have this locked, we have this alien machinery, we have this alien machinery. So I think if we do this, can we clear this? We can't excavate. Oh, we can actually send the gremlins. That's very nice. Excavate. There's a currently unstaffed engineer who can assist clearing alien machinery. Would you like to send them there?
Sure.
Who? Helping clean, decreasing all the time. Okay, so we can send two gremlins to clean up the this right there, right? Yeah, there you go. Good stuff. What's going on? Was stuck for a bit. Okay. So we have those. We have three wounded, and they're actually wounded for a very long time. We can go there and
Commander, decrease. We've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
I don't mind, it's just... Investigate advent at the black site. Complete advent black site mission.
Commander,
okay.
We've established contact with the local resistance and we can move on the advent black site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. Commander, right. I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Okay. New bonus all. Supplies from resistance drop increased by 20%. Good stuff. So first things first, I will actually go there and heal faster.
Setting course for sector 9. Western United States.
I'm gonna be scanning here so I can heal just a little bit faster. Then we will see what we can do about that. The facility power relay, they have tech gauge weapon. Oh crap. Dark event complete. Resistance informant. The aliens find a mole within the resistance, reducing the retaliation counter by 2 weeks. Oh, what can we say? View retaliation sites. We'll confirm this. I know that we have a lot of soldiers missing, but I think we still can manage it. Let's make armor available. Accept. Let's make weapons available. And make utility items available. So, first things first. You, my friend, what are you? Wow, we have a lot of rookies here. A sniper. Oh no, that's our tech. Okay, wow. I'm really messed up. That guy is the healer, so my friend, you will need to take the healing thing. Where is it? Oh, yeah, please. Please. Take it out, bro. It doesn't fit you. Escape. You will be taking an armor, I think. You know what? Let's take a grenade. I want to be on the safe side this time, and I'm going to be throwing a lot of shit on them. This guy is grenadier, so of course he's going to be taking grenades. You are our sniper, so I think you will be taking the armor. You're our healer, so you'll be taking the medkit. And you... Let's go back. Yep, there we go. You... I know that you are our grenadier. You know what? No, you're gonna stay with grenades. Our sniper has this, right? Oh, that's Angel. No, I don't want him to use Angel. Okay. For this guy, I'll try to edit him. See what we can give him. What if we go for the weapon upgrade and we actually give him something here? Because we have some stuff. This guy is a healer, right? So we will be using him a lot. So let's see. 5% chance to instantly kill them. But I don't want this. I think this thing. Because this guy is a healer, so I don't want him to be shooting a lot. You know what? Yeah, he's not gonna be shooting a lot, but if he shoots, I don't want him to miss whatever shot he does, you know. If he heals someone, he can still shoot, I think. So I think I'll go for the missed shot thing. Yeah, I will give it to you. You have an available slot, another one, so I'm not gonna be giving it to you yet. I want to see the rest of the guys. You, my friend, see the weapon upgrade. You have one slot available. Your gun is not good. I'm not gonna be giving you anything yet. Same thing with Pixel Bunker, actually. So I will actually go for this guy right here. He does have something good. Let's go for the weapon upgrade. We have one thing to give him. He's a technician, but he's actually gonna be shooting people. So let's say 5% chance to kill your target when you hit him, regardless of the target's HP. That's not bad. No, I'll go for this. I'll go for this. Yeah. The clip size is important. But you know what? Let's give him something else also. I think something like this would be good. Yeah. Let's give him a higher chance to shoot criticals. Good stuff. They have an updated weapon. That's the main thing for me, you know? That is exactly why I'm actually giving them these things. Repeater. Yeah, I think I'll go for these things. This mission is very important for me right now, so I really need to do it flawlessly. I don't want to be losing people right now, and I think this is the way to go for it. GTS facility, okay. Let's launch the mission.
Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Let's begin the mission.
We just picked up an emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts.
Okay, so this mission is going to be just like the first, the first mission where we found that behemoth big thing, you know, that shapeshifter, the faceless. So we really need to be on our, we need to be doing well here. We're not going to be getting any flukes.
Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Okay, so we're not concealed. So, which means we need to be going on good edge. Okay, so we will. We already saw them. I don't know how to feel about this. Maybe good, because we still didn't take any actions yet. This guy is standing in fire, he's burning. Okay, I think that's good for us. I think that's good for us. Okay, you, my friend, you need to go there.
Understood, moving out.
You are our sniper. You will be staying back for now. You are in a very bad situation. You can't move forward. Let's see. You have some grenades, and we will be taking them, and we'll be shooting this guy with the car, I think. I think so. This guy can heal, right? Or is it combat? This guy's a combat protocol. Hmm. Let's see how much damage. It's only 2, right? Yeah. We can still send a grenade at that guy's face, but let's see. That's a 39. That guy is a 29. What is this mark? Square sight is minus 10. High cover is minus 40. That's why. Our aim is 79. It's not low, actually. It's very good. Our weapon crit is plus 10%. Square sight is minus 10%. So our crit is 0. Oh, lovely. Okay. You are our healer, so I think you will need to flank this guy from this direction right here. If you go here...
Moving on target location!
His accent is weird. I don't know where this accent is from. He has 74. I think that's important. I think that's gonna be a good shot. 6 damage. That's very good. That's very good.
Kill confirmed.
Good job, man. You will be sending your grenade. Let's see first. What's your... What's your shots? What are your shots? That's 32. That's 28. Well, yeah, I think that's a no-brainer. You will need to throw a grenade at this guy and hit him. Do it. Don't miss. Don't shoot our healers. Yeah, if he missed, that would be stupid, you know? Okay, this car I think is gonna blow up on the next turn, so I think we are doing well right now. We can shoot this guy. If we miss him, I think it's fine. It's not the worst thing in the world. That's a good shot. That's an excellent shot. Until now, we're doing very well. Until now, we are doing quite well. Okay, our sniper will go to right here.
On my way.
And overwatch with the pistol.
Overwatch.
If we get anyone moving, because I saw some other guy moving there. What's going on? I'm sorry, man. I can't save you all. But now we know that they have a Viper and he's standing way at the back.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
It's a one kill now. Dude, relax. The car is exploding. That was actually my plan, to kill that guy standing right there, but I didn't know if he's gonna be moving or not, so yeah. Let's see. Can you go anywhere? I can go here with him. Good thing is we don't have a timer, so we don't have to be dashing around. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go there with this guy. Right? Good. You will be going right here first. I want to see if we are going to see anyone. Anyone at all. Nothing. Okay, where's our healer? He's right here. Can he go here? Yes, he can. Good stuff.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Sniper. Not now. You. Well, you know what? I'll take him here.
Heading there now.
It's not the best thing to do to be dashing right now, but I think it's not the worst thing yet. It's not the worst thing ever, so let's take him here.
Heading there now.
Okay, now we have this guy. Our sniper is still capable of overwatching, but I don't want him to be standing so far behind. Can we take him and onto a high advantage point? I think on top of this building and on top of this car. It's a good location, so I think for now, the sounds are really good. You know, you hear the screams of people.
Got it. Moving.
I'm gonna be taking her right on top of that building, but this guy's gonna be overwatching. I think he's gonna be our only overwatch. Since he's the healer, he doesn't have to. Okay, there you go. Please don't miss stuff. They have plasma rifles. That's not the best thing. Well, they didn't actually. Crap, I'm sorry. Second death. That's the second death. Okay. I don't know if they're gonna be taking actions. No, they are not. Good. Let's see. We can take out their covers with a grenade. That's not a bad choice. Let's see, they have 52 and 32. Our sniper has 59 and 39. Also not bad. Well, it's actually not great, but it's not bad considering that her weapon is not so good. He doesn't have anyone on his side. So, you will be throwing a grenade, trying to hit both of these guys. Can we do that? Nope, we can't. Can we hit him and take out his cover? Yes, we can. He has a lot of health, and so does he. Can we hit his cover also? It's either this guy or this guy. Well, that's not so good, but I don't know what to say. I mean, sometimes you need it, because this guy doesn't have... He's still very rookie-ish. He doesn't have a lot of stuff. He doesn't have suppression, doesn't have this kind of stuff, you know? So we do need this. Now this guy is without a cover, so I think we can take him out better. And go here, flank them. Take a shot on 54 or 40. What? He's still in cover? Why is his cover still there? I don't know what to say. Can you go for full cover? Way. Can you shoot anyone? 52 and 32. You can still throw a grenade at him with this guy. But I think I'm gonna go for this guy right here. I think I'll go for this. Not yet. You have 59 and 39. And 33. They have a lot of full covers here. You have a 52-32. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is throw a grenade at this guy right here. This guy's the Lancer, so he might be able to stun our people. I don't know if that's... Okay, what I did right there, I didn't hit him because it wasn't possible. But the main thing is, he doesn't have a cover now. You can shoot this guy for 79, 39, 39. Please kill him. That seems like a good shot. It's a good shot, but she didn't kill him. Okay, you need to shoot someone. Why can't you shoot that guy? Why can't you shoot that guy? You know what? I'm gonna overwatch with him. I don't think it's good right now to do any action with him because he's far away. He has a shotgun. He's far away. He's not gonna be able to shoot anyone. If that guy moves, we are gonna be able to kill him. If that guy moves, he's gonna be shot. I think it's gonna be a better shot. Let's see. With a penalty to aim, but I think it's gonna be a better shot because he's in full cover right now. If he doesn't move, he's gonna pull someone to him, but these guys are gonna move, so let's overwatch with this guy. They're buying time for their other troops to kill people. How many people should we save out of how many? I didn't really see that. I'm not sure if the number is usually constant.
We need to get these people out of here.
Well, he's gonna pull someone, I think. Oh, he missed! I didn't know that thing can miss. He can still shoot. I'm sorry. I think this guy's gonna die. Okay, please take him out. He's running through fire, so... Okay, good. Good.
Neutralized.
This guy has a plasma rifle. He needs to go down. Oh, civilians can run. Well, there he's flanking. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, he missed.
They're all over me.
He missed. I thought this guy's dead. I really thought this guy's dead. The trailer just exploded, right? So it's not a choice anymore for us to go on top of it. You can go here, save the civilian, and at the same time you can be in full cover. You can have some shots, 57 and 39. You can get closer to this guy and maybe take an angle at him. Same for you, but I think you need to go to this direction.
On my way.
You have a 48 and 39. Why are our shots so low? Shot percentage is so low. I don't know. This guy is our sniper, so she's not gonna be moving anywhere. This guy is our healer. I don't know, my friend. I think we have the gremlin heal, so we can actually heal him from that distance. Yeah, let's use that.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Okay. Okay, at least this guy is still on the safe side. He's not safe, but he's on the safe side. He can shoot still. Okay, what we're gonna do is shoot with this guy because he can't do much. It's 48. I think I'll go for this. That's a good shot. That's an excellent shot. That's a very good shot. Oh crap. This guy can only shoot, or he can do aid protocol. We may go for aid protocol. We may go for that. This guy can actually flank from this direction. I'm not sure if it's gonna be a flank or not. I think from here it's gonna be a flank. So what I'll do is, before we take that kind of risk, we'll try to shoot this guy with this sniper. Please make a good shot. That's a miss. Okay, Tim Campbell, you need to do a very good job here, man.
I'm on the move.
First, please don't find more people. Good stuff. He's flanked, so he's 58. You'll need to do something here. You take him. That's a critical. That's very good. That's very good.
Enemy down.
Okay, so we need to save 6 out of 9. We can't lose any more civilians. That's what. Oh no, 9 is what's left, I think? I don't know. I didn't see if the counter is actually running or not. We'll move here.
Moving.
I don't know what to say, they may be killing someone else. If they kill one more, and that counter is what I thought is... What's with the counter? Is it gonna go down to 8? Yes, it went down to 8. That's actually better. So So first things first, you go here.
Understood. Moving out. Go.
Scout.
Go.
Then we go here. Whoop, whoop. Don't click. Go here.
Rolling.
Okay, safe too. Okay, we're getting some good results. We have now 3 civilians saved. Let's see our sniper. Can you dash somewhere? Can you go on top of this building? He can't. Not yet. We have 3 civilians right there, so I think they will be going for them. First, you go there, and you will be overwatching, I think. You, my friend. You have any other full cover? I think we'll see them on the next turn, so we really need to be on a good location. You really need to dash here, because you have to go on top of this building, and you can't go there if you stay back there. Okay, you overwatch.
Scanning.
Until now we have one
scanning.
Hit only. One hit only. If we stay on a one wounded basis, I think that would be fine for us right now. It's if we go down more, that's gonna be a problem. Okay. You have to go closer.
Roger that.
If you don't see them, it's fine with me. You go there.
Moving on target location.
You,
I'm
my
glad
friend.
To see the Resistance has their new recruits training. They need to be prepared for the next advent sweep of this area.
Okay, you, my friend. We can go to this direction. We can save some people. I think I will be actually going to killing people more than actually just saving them. So, if we kill all of the enemies, I think that would be more beneficial than just saving the people. You know what I mean? Because they will be automatically saved if we do that. Now our sniper would actually go on top of this roof. I just want to see if we're gonna have anyone in our vision. No one. Can we still go up? No, we can't. Can I go up in any way? It doesn't seem like it. So how did she get up there? If you can't go if we can't go up there, how did she get up there? And what's with these weapons? Can I grab one of them? Okay. So, we will go with you. No, you know what? I'm not gonna go anywhere. We're gonna be overwatching right here. If they come for them, we'll be... I know that we're using them for as a bait. But if they come for them...
I got movement here.
We'll be able to shoot them. There you go. They've just come. That's exactly what I've been saying. We got one. Very good shot.
Kill confirmed. Advent troop spot.
And here they go. Here they go. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Second overwatch. Kill him. That's another hit. He didn't kill him, but that's a very good hit. I don't mind this. Not at all. And where they are standing is actually not so bad. Can actually grenade this area. Oh, actually, we don't have any grenades now. Right? Where's our heavy? Yeah, we did use all of the grenades. I think so, yeah. We did. So, our sniper. Do you see anyone? We do have a sniper shot. Oh, he is actually hidden. That's not so good. We can go for here.
Heading out.
We have vision of this guy, 53. That's not bad. This guy has vision of both of them. That's 47 and 22. 27. That's not good. But still, it's not so bad. We can actually go here. Can we hit them? 48 and 29. Still not so good. You, can you hit them? 53 and 43, 34. Okay, you take the shot on this guy. Please don't miss. That's a very good shot. That's a very good shot. She needs to reload though. So I can actually get closer with him, or I can actually use combat protocol. Combat protocol would give me two damage. So what I will do first, since this guy can only shoot, we will just take a shot with him. Perhaps we miss, perhaps we hit, maybe we'll just take out his cover. Well, we didn't do anything. Yeah, that's a chance, that's another, you know, option. So what we can do is we can go here and maybe just get a slight angle advantage at him. I don't know. It could be, but we would be so close to him, you know? I don't know. You know what I'll do? This aid protocol, it will be sent on this guy. Aid him. We have a higher defense now. And now we send him to right here.
Orders confirmed. Move
to save
out.
The civilian.
You're good to go. Move.
And I want him to die now. And since he's now protected, we can either shoot him normally or we can use the combat protocol. Let's see what's your chance. 60. It's not bad, but I don't really trust XCOM. But still, I would take it. Excellent!
Enemy eliminated.
Are we done? Are we done? Oh, shit. There goes the shapeshifter. Where are we? Where is he? He's down there. I can hear a lot of creepy noises. I don't know what he's doing. Is he moving or is he eating something? Or is he just... Oh, he's here. Oh, shit. What is he gonna do? I've never seen him hit anyone before. And now we're gonna see it. Holy fuck! That guy is... monstrous! We have another one coming! Are you kidding me? Okay. All right. That guy's head is... Well. We have no shot here. Problem is we don't have any ammo with the sniper. We have some ammo here, but we don't have any ammo with him, so maybe I will just dash him so far. Yeah, I think this guy has nothing to do. He just has to dash and run, gun, you know, just run for it. I don't know. Run away. I think so. No ammo here. Perhaps if I run away with this guy, and I'll still be able to shoot this guy, even if we run. I don't think that the cover would help anymore. I think it's gonna be useless. So I may be able to just run anywhere and shoot.
Headed there now.
This could be a tactic. It's like withdrawing away. 73. Don't miss, please. He got executed! One shot! You don't say. How about you, my friend? Can you do something? That's 73%. What's your gun? Magnetic rifle, advanced magazine, advanced laser sight. So he has a rifle. He doesn't have a shotgun, but I think if we actually shoot with him, that would be good. But I'm gonna be moving him just a little bit further. I think if we go like here, maybe. You know what? No. You will stay where you are and you'll take a shot. 7. Good stuff. Now, what my. Yeah, I know, dude. Stop talking. I'm trying to think here.
Moving out.
You pull back and reload.
You're safe.
We save a civilian. And we reload in the process. Now, the girl up there.
It's killing time.
She has no ammo, right? But she has the pistol overwatch. So that's what I'm thinking. If he moves to any of them, we will be in vision. Or he goes to this guy and kills him. He healed up. Have a nice trip. Good stuff. I think we killed him. Right? No, that was a 4 damage. What the hell? He dropped her down. He broke the ground.
I'm hit.
And she got hit again because she fell down. Well, he died at least.
We're not picking up any additional.
He killed himself because he fell.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So we have soldiers wounded 3 again. Tower of retaliation, but we did good. We did good. I think we did good here. We did really well. Corporal Tim Campbell.